This is politics at its finest. When this was discussed, both Commissioner Moore and I did some research. We came back and reported our research. We had facts to document this. The one commissioner that was opposed to it, all he had was feelings, and he talked to 50 businesses, which he never produced the numbers of the business or the names of them. So his opinion and the incoming commissioner obviously have gotten together and decided that this is where it's going to go. And I agree with Dave in all practicality. I don't want to waste citizens' money. I just feel well unfortunate that this is going to be what Shelton is going to present to its citizens. There was a news report recently that Bremerton has extensively recruited EPA to come in to do the very same thing that we were going to get a free grant to do. They want to know where their brownfields are because it increases redevelopment. To bury our heads in the sand and to not pay attention to this, we're going to lose development possibilities. You know, we need all we can get.